Are you afraid of spiders? Well, there's some huge ones living in my backyard, and I had an idea. I wanted to film them really close up with my expensive camera. Here are the results.